free LASIK exam.
Today I'm going to finish the 8-inch speaker adapters for the Acura, then trim the door panel to fit.
It doesn't matter what
Amplifiers
you did, Doug.
Produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds.
Look. Dick slapped my primer with this. Look at this. What is it?
What?
Will this match? This is the wood. This is fresh wood from the Amazon. Got it on Amazon. That might do it, dude. That might be the correct burl wood design we're looking for, baby. This is mahogany gnarl wood, which is what Rafa's mom did with her teeth. She gnarled my wood. Look at.
Look.
Bohemian gnarl wood. Hopefully I have enough for a couple tries in case I fuck it up. Now this guy makes me move the T-Bird. How much space does he think he's renting in here, dude? Pull it up to here.
Look at that. What an idiot. Would you look at that?
Hey, boss. You came to work today, boss?
Why are you forgetting?
I got your place cleaned up, boss.
Why are you forgetting about me?
I got your place cleaned up. Oh, don't trip, boss. Let me get that for you. Let me get this. Did you buy this car for me, dude? You got this for me? Oh, even better, dude.
That's nice.
Honestly, that kid's not all that, dude.
You better shut your mouth, boy. Oh, he's wearing sailor panties again.
Look, not sailor.
Sailor panties. Let me see that.
They're H&M Fashion Nova men.
Rafa's wearing the wrong panties to the wrong job. He better not mess up his fashion panties. He has work tonight. He's a mechanic by day. He does iPad installs in the late afternoon. And then he's a stripper. By 8:30 p.m., the soup plantation turns into an after-hours strip club for old fat white ladies. Rafa's on at 8:30. Coming out looking like wheat bread Popeye. Popping that wheat bread. Pop that wheat bread for a real white lady.
Oh no, that red bull. No.
Foot is on my dick, dude.
Foot is on my dick.
While Rafa's over there slathering the Toyota in Bondo. Getting Bondo everywhere. We are going to rescan the unit. If we scan this unit, we could just program a set that match. Because we modified the bottom, see how laser cut this edge is? It's not. I did it with a grinder. I tricked you, I fooled you because it's so straight. I may be able to make that hole a little bit smaller. I might want to also rotate the screw pattern a little bit to get this screw off of that other screw hole. I could probably just go clock it a little bit. Give it a clockadero. Clock it like it's hot. Then we're gonna run that chamfer from here to here, corner to corner, and we'll just make two new sets. I'll probably be able to sell them on my website for $700 a pair.
I adjusted the adapter, now I'll program a reverse for the passenger side, then I can cut the newly revised set.
Should I?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ruffa's dash mod work has been so good lately, it has inspired me to write a poem. I like wheat bread and I cannot lie. You other wiggas might like rye. But when my friend walks in with two loaves in his waist and a toaster in your face, you get sprung. Smoke a joint, get roasted, cause you know them cheeks getting toasted. Deep in the dickies he's wearing, two loaves and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna make a sandwich.
What you need to do is shut your mouth. Alright, shut your fucking whore mouth.
Okay. Find legendary old school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
You don't have room for it.
The slider has to stay there. You know the part where it docks into.
Ooh.
How's that?
Let me sit in there real quick.
Ooh.
That's a 9.7. Oh yeah, that's a good size, dude. Look at that. That's not so obtrusive.
No?
That's like not even
higher than the dash. No.
Yeah. Still see your clock, dude.
How about the Wi-Fi video transmitter? Have you used those? The one with the backup camera? You hook it up to the RCA?
What is it called though? What?
A Wi-Fi video transmitter.
Oh, yeah, they suck.
And you open up an app and then it goes over. They don't suck. Why do they suck?
They have a delay over Wi-Fi. You're gonna hit shit, dude.
So I got that and I got it with a...
It's not a backup camera.
With a video splitter. Because she wants a front camera and a back camera. So it's going to split the image. Like, so you open the app, it'll have back and front. Cool.
Oh, no.
Then I put a radio.
No, that sounds like a bunch of...
Rafa's made good progress on the Tundra dash mod already. He has the truck here because he's hooking the iPad up to the stereo system and installing a bunch of other stuff I don't want to know about. It makes me sick. The thought of working on a customer's car... makes me want to puke in my mouth. Get it out of here. Andy's on a deadline. You better hurry up and get it out of here. I don't...
Ooh, baby. Look at that. Cut up to the paper. Look how precise.
I think that's just water.
Now I will attempt to thread this hole with this here screw. Cracked it, dude. Oh no. Oh, that was too easy. Oh no.
Shit, son.
Ooh, it's hot. Ooh, she's a warm one, brother.
Those holes are threaded. I'm just gonna round this up a little bit before I put the chamfer on.
Ah!
Frosty Hog.
This is something Mark, the car audio nerd, only wishes he could make. Never heard of her. Mark has never installed 8-inch mids into a door before. I checked his channel. Too advanced of a concept for his swelling head. He got too much MDF dust in his ears before he took a shower.
Swell.
Let's clean this boo-boo off of here. All right. Oh, that looks pretty horny. Oh, shit.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, baby, look at that. The chamfer lets this sit all the way flat along this edge. I still plan to sound deaden this door panel.
The adapters turned out swell. Now I'll mount the speakers and test fit the door panel.
Swell.
Take the grill off of the door and put the door panel on, kind of see where it lands. I hope this clears, dude. It might clear. This is the area I had to adjust last time. All right, we're taking the shallow 8-inch mid and going like this. We're gonna cock her at this angle. Screws are probably too goddamn long. Son of a bitch! How's it going over here, buddy?
How are you, bud?
What you working on, buddy?
I'm sanding this so I can primer real quick. Final primer. How's it look?
That's cool, I like this one.
It's different, huh?
Yeah.
You wanna bring razor blades and some epoxies?
No.
No.
I sure don't, little bitch.
What can I get for 20?
Hallelujah.
We got some stainless. What if these screw holes don't line up? What if? This is gonna be the kind of mid bass that makes you wanna go oomph, 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 oomph. Oomph, 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 oomph. Ooh. Shit! This ends up nice. Oh, this is nice.
Let's see what we got going on down here.
We're gonna give this a Marcarelli. Okay, now we're gonna get down up into this area. And we're gonna be aggressive with it back down into here. Okay. Oh, this is gonna get tight, buddy. That should be plenty of room for the mid to move. Once we get this cut out, we may have to trim some of the inside of the grill to make sure there's no plastic hanging in. But I don't think there is. Oh. This is just gonna pop right on there like this. Oh, look at how that landed, baby. Look at all that goddamn room.
For those of you with a 99 Acura CL, this set of speakers is made by Hertz. It's called a Space 8. and I could see why they call it that. Because if there's no space, it can hurt the it hurts the speaker.
Stupid.
If there's not enough space.
Unfunny. Labored. Forced. Painful. Roger, this band.
Because it hurts when there's not enough space. I'm talking about Ruffles Mom's butthole still.
You shut your fucking whore mouth.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Head over to the website and grab some of the new merch. We have two different fits of t-shirt. Leave me a comment. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you can put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.